You know what, hold on, that calls for a brand new song. Now ladies and gentlemen, I know you're at home.
Coronavirus.
I know you have nothing to do.
Nothing.
I know you want to get dressed up, but you have nowhere to go.
Nowhere to go.
But I want to tell you something. Tonight, wear your best outfit and come to live. It's okay. You're not going to be looked at in any weird way.
Quarantine.
Because tonight, you don't have to fucking call and don't leave your girl around
quarantine.
Me.
Quarantine.
Because I'm taking her tonight. Hey!
Stop shit, only help a real nigga cause. Hood legend on some pox shit. Manifested till I'm living large. Highballing cause the sky falling. I'ma catch a little piece though. I ain't worried about your little bitch. Know she easy as a free throw. She wanna hold me like ransom. Just cause I'm young and I'm handsome. Tell all these niggas to have a seat. I know that they cannot stand them. Burn it and roll me another one. I do whatever I feel like. I remember when we dreamed about it. Woke up this morning, it's real life. Trade the whip, trade the currency. Moving like it's an emergency.
Dream Nation, welcome back. I am Corey, and this is the Living Dream TV. We have another reaction video for you guys, so I hope you guys are doing well, staying safe, staying healthy indoors, and hopefully watching me. So earlier today, Drake released a song called Toosie Slide. Yeah, and so you know it's only right. I'm here to bring the reaction to you guys, and
I'll see what you guys think.
Yeah, so it should be fun. But before we get into that, you know what to do. Make sure you smash that subscribe button, thumbs up this video, and please share it with somebody who hasn't heard the song yet, or you know, who's entertained by me. Thank you. But yeah, let's get into this video, man. What city is this? This might be Toronto. Yes, I think this is Toronto. I think this is Toronto because Toronto has trolleys. If anybody's been to Toronto, you know Toronto has trolleys, given the electric lines going by. But pretty cool.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically.
Woo! Ultimate!
Drake dancing?
Ultimate light skin!
Yo,
ultimate light skin!
It's simple. I like it. Shout outs to the cause sculptures in the back. Is this his house? Where is Drake? I don't know, but I like that. That life was slide. Come on, Drake, hit us with the moves, man. Come on. Hey.
Don't you wanna dance with me? No. I could dance like Michael Jackson.
Woo.
I could give you the passion. It's a thriller in a track. Where we from?
Hey,
don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it.
I like
left
this.
Foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot. 200 shooters on my brother's block. Oh, yeah.
Look how big this house. I mean, this has got to be Drake's house. Now, we've seen other clips of his home, and so we know he lives in, like, a mega mansion. But look at the space, man. This almost looks like a department store. Macy's. I like this. You know, it's simple. I love the beat. Like I said before, Drake is a genius. He's a genius. This is perfect content for TikTokers. And if you guys know, social media, man, especially TikTok now, they really control what's hot. These record labels, not even the radio anymore, really. There's TikTok songs that are doing numbers and TikToker, you know, dancers and artists that are blowing up because of the social media connection, you know what I'm saying? Because people on TikTok are sharing it and it's generating so many numbers and so much attention. So by Drake making it a dance song, and it's simple that everybody can do, you can already see it. I guarantee in a few days, not even like weeks, in a few days you're going to start seeing people do the dance. You're going to see his music trending everywhere. TikTok, Instagram, everybody's going to be doing that dance like the freaking dance that this dude, Ty Dolla $ign, came up with. But I like it. He's not doing too much. It is weird that he has on a coat and the ski mask in his house. It's kind of different, but I like this. I like this a lot. Was that him? Hold up. Is that also him on the couch? No. No, that's not him. Won't stop. Never stop. Got so many ops, I'm being mistaken. I for other ops. Got so many people that. Look how much marble or granite. I don't know what type of rock that is, a stone, but I've never seen that much marble or granite. I've never seen that much in one. He's even got it on the backdrop where the stove is. Crazy. But in the family, I gotta see the you and me. That's just how I think it's either you and me. This life got too deep for you, baby. Two or three of us about to creep with it. Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'm a star. Left foot slide. Left foot up. Right foot slide. You see what I'm saying? Either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide.
He had the jazzy hands.
Toosie slide, then I hit it double time, then I hit a spin.
Come on,
Drake. Block a couple times. If it's not the right time, be another time. I'm not even tripping when it's in the summertime. Whoa, yeah. Can't describe the pressure I be putting on myself. Yeah. Really, I just can't afford to lose nobody else. Yeah.
Drake is having fun, man. You know what? There's not a lot of content. There was not a lot of thought going into this video, but Drake is living his life, man. Shout out to him.
The shit I sell, but if I move a shaky chills, I do the shit myself. Yeah. Solo, niggas only YOLO for real. Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real.
Drake almost looks like a U.S. Marshal, like a sniper or something. Like, he's dressed like he's about to rob himself. I don't know, it's weird. But, you know, I'm with it.
Trooper Gabriel, black leather glove, no sequins. Yeah, woo! Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how it go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up,
right foot slide. Get it, Drake! Way, get it, boy!
Can't let this one slide. Don't you wanna dance with me?
Oh, no, shit! What's that? Hold up, what was that? Then it's a night. What was that? They just said it all. I thought he was pointing a triple beam at me. A gun or something. But he set the fireworks off.
Don't you wanna dance with me? No. I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the pack.
Yo, this
is a thriller in a track.
Yo.
Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No. I could dance like Michael Jackson. son. I could get you satisfaction. What? And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right.
Hey.
Left foot.
Slide. I'm with you, Drake. Listen, this thing got fireworks outside the Mega Mansion. Bless you, brother. Bless you. This video, simple. I love it. Yo, hey. This almost reminds me of that scene. I don't know if you remember when the video Otis with Kanye and Jay-Z, when the fireworks went off in the end. I like that. That's like a news. What is that?
We definitely could not run that.
Drake. Wow. I like that video a lot, man. Drake is flexing on all of us so bad. That house, that shot, that looked like some, like, you know, like, you know when you watch the news and they have the traffic cams? Drake got traffic cam footage over, like, you know, it's weird. Like, I didn't think I would like this song, because I heard a small snippet of it on the radio earlier, and I'm like, you know, I didn't really like it. But it's weird, when you watch the video, like, you connect with it more, and actually, you know, I like it a little more now. But thumbs up this video, man. Drake, which one was a bigger flex? This song with the fireworks going off, him, the tour of the house, the dance, but which one was the bigger flex? This or the other video with him counting his money in the safe? I don't know. This seemed like a bigger flex. I don't know, because, you know, you see more of the house, all that marble, you know, the fireworks, all, and then you get to see the man. Oh my God, I like it. I like it. Left foot slide, left foot slide, left foot slide, left foot. Listen, thank you guys for watching. I'm out. Please like this video, share this video with somebody. Drake. See you guys next time.
Hating on me, don't stop, shit. Only help a real nigga cause. Hood legend on some Pac shit. Manifest it till I'm living large.